Well, time to go back to the future, to those happy days of the 1950s, and a very special house that captured the imagination of Johnson Countyans and all of Kansas City more than a half century ago. Joel Nichols has the electrifying details.
Meet George Jetson. Okay, it's not exactly the Jetsons, but this 1954 house of the future, an electric house, is something to get a charge out of. Anybody home? From 1955 to 1994, five families actually lived in this house of the future, and they were experimenting with remotes like this one. Wow, look at me, I'm on television in 1954. TV all by itself was pretty exciting, but to hide it behind a picture, this is, I'm suave, debonair, cool. It's the house of the future, so you could set this knob to 4, press the button, and your coffee's percolating while you're getting out of bed. In the bathroom, you got a bright light so you can see what you're doing. You've got a tanning light for that just back from Florida look. And you've got the ozone light to kill all germs. This house cost $50,000 to build back in 1954 when most houses were like $8,000 to $10,000. But it's a state-of-the-art kitchen. It's fully loaded with electrical appliances, including the stove, a double oven, and this really, really cool refrigerator. Watch. You don't even need your hands. I'll be here for a while. That's fun. It has everything, even a mobile phone. I was mobile. Hello? You got all this cool stuff, but I'm told that when kids come here, one of the things they're most fascinated by is a toilet. A green toilet. And that's the end of our story. Joel Nichols, KMBC 9 News, from the past and the future.
The Electric House is part of the Johnson County Museum of History at 63rd and Lackman in Shawnee. You can learn more by visiting our website at KMBC.com.